What's up, everybody? Today is the day. LZ World Tour, flying soon. About to head to the airport, just showered, getting changed. I'm all packed up, ready to go. Stoked to see the homies. But yeah, LZ World Tour, let's make it happen. So.
Almost 8 o'clock, about to get to the airport. Flight doesn't leave until 10:30, but you know me, showing up early. And I'll let you guys know when I land. I think I'll meet with Becky and then. Hey guys, we have made it to Toronto. I am on the something link, terminal link, I think. Trying to find Becky because we're like two terminals away. It's like bumpy. But yeah, once we get to Becky, great, but then we have to drive all the way to the Airbnb, which is quite some distance, I guess. So we'll see which is what.
Had a bit of a mishap with some, let's just say coordination, a late start, but beautiful view. And this is my first time meeting Jonah. I don't want to wake him up. He hasn't slept in like 2 days. Passed out, but it's kind of. How you feeling?
Wagwan, man, bless. Everything's good. It's early right now, but you know, got a good night's sleep. Ready to go. Ready to see the people.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be good.
Your best concession stand. Yeah, your best bet would probably be over there.
What's your favorite item that you're selling right now?
These, for sure, 100%.
These are cool.
We actually use these all the time to swap batteries, because we never have enough batteries.
It's convenient.
Yeah. Then you usually just keep on your keychain.
There you go.
Yeah, so going for a ride along in Jimmy's car, pretty stoked about it. could have been worse.
I've choked up a lot more than I anticipated, and maybe it's just weird stuff.
Yeah, no, you definitely saved it from being way worse.
I could have been way worse.
Yeah. That was really impressive, though, and it was quite a lot of fun.
So. I had to do it this damn far. All I saw was fiberglass go flying, so I don't know how it might be going, but it's definitely not good.
Yeah. Part of the game.
So he is going to be in.
Really good run?
Yeah.
Thanks, considering
the first
time.
I'm going to
motherfucker's gonna just happily eventually replace it with
Sam, man, where the hell you come from?
Nah, facts, facts. Pop a bottle.
Upside down, like, doing the crazy shit. That's awesome.
Man,
thank
you, man.
Good seeing you, man.
Who is that guy? Who is that guy?
You guys got cute every guy.
Paparazzi moment. You know what's going on with this guy?
Wicked edition.
I don't know who this guy is, but it's a random guy over here. I don't know who this guy is.
Crazy day.
Night's just beginning now. Packing up.
What are you guys doing?
It won't fly away. It didn't fly away all day.
What are you doing, Jonah?
Hooking it to your intercooler piping?
Yeah.
Yep.
Day two
starts now.
Day two.
Oh. Hi.
Day two. It's gonna be a long day, but it's gonna be a good one.
No, it's not. My fucking car blew up.
That's like crazy when you see this park in the parking lot.
Introduce yourself to the vlog.
What's up? Peter.
It's Peter.
From Newfoundland.
From Newfoundland in Toronto. We were looking at some cars. Back in the pits again today with some guys.
Got some more vlog clips for you.
Favorite car here?
What is it?
Probably my buddy's car.
A little bit biased?
Kind of.
In a good way though?
In a good way.
Yeah.
Fair. I just love the way he did it.
Yeah, I saw this car. Is he from Montreal, do you know?
Yeah, I think so.
I saw it in Montreal, I think, last year.
Yeah.
Very clean. These are cool to see together, too.
Oh, yeah.
The two Advan cars.
Yeah.
I guess they're actual.
East Coast crew. East Coast crew. Jimmy Oak's hair got longer.
His hair got longer.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye. We're going to see you next time.
Fourth Street.
World Tour, Canada, Toronto, was a success. I met a lot of really cool people, made some new friends, Oaks Garage fan.
absolutely love you guys. Thank you so much for letting me hang out all weekend. Jonah, thank you immensely for flying me out here, making me be a part of this. You want to make it in the vlog?
Jeez.
What do you got to say about today?
Today was a banger day. Like, these guys at Ghost Gang absolutely killed it. Phenomenal.
They did a good job.
Yeah,
those guys
killed it.
Do a backflip right now.
Yeah.
All right. Jeez, that's so.
I'm walking out of here like this on a stretcher.
All right. Yeah, we'll link up again soon. All
right, sounds good, brother.
Yeah, I'll see you, bro.
Have a good one.
Yeah.
Just like that. People are wonderful here. Loving the vibe. Loving the energy. Definitely gonna get back next year. And these boys are about to head to Gat, so that's kind of crazy. But yeah.
What has to become. Oh, look at this. Jonah and Dave from Drift Games. And an R34. So you're saying I should get one?
No, you need one. It's not a question.
Let's just see how it feels behind the wheel. See how it... Okay. This is actually surprisingly spacious. Man, this is... This is a vibe, bro.
Leather handle so you don't mash up your thigh.
Oh my god, this is... Honestly, this is actually wild in here. This is such a vibe. Man. What?
You're in, bro.
You can fit. How's the weekend?
Dude, the weekend has been absolutely epic.
Can't hear anything over the Lambo, but.
Yeah.
Your first battle was against Adam.
Well, dude, I was stoked because I've been to the other two events here at the World Tour.
Yeah.
And I've never made it to the main event.
Yeah.
This is my first time making it. I'm like, yeah, like, let's celebrate. And someone comes up and like, yo, you know your first battle? I'm like, nah, who? And like, Adam. I'm like, all right, well, fuck me, right?
Yeah. But
I think I did really well.
Yeah.
We had a little minor error with the straight in, but like, I was just trying to go for him.
Every,
I accidentally almost crashed into him.
Every event that I see, you've done better every time. So.
Thank you, dude. Yeah, I appreciate that.
Yeah, dude, you're progressing at it at like a...
Just got out of the truck. Everybody's saying bye. And I'm at the Airbnb.
Yeah, we gotta vlog up Denny's, man.
All right, so just finished at Denny's, ate way too much food. Headed to Garage 16. Got some East Coast fam with us now. It's gonna be good. I'm excited. I've never been to Garage 16. Should be all right. Probably gonna spend a stupid amount of money, but whatever. See you guys when we get there, I guess. So I guess I'm buying a Race Clip helmet. I think this is a good financial decision. Through security, we made it. And my helmet got flagged, but that's all good. But yeah, going to our gate. Just on time, I'd say. We got just enough time. Yeah. Half an hour, don't wait too long. So. Crazy weekend. Definitely want to go to more drift events now. And I'm definitely gonna continue to make the 240 more difficult. That's crazy. It was a crazy weekend, but back home now. Cannot fit my helmet under the seat in front of me, but whatever. Back home. That was a quick flight though. Only like hour and a half, so that's it for the weekend. It's crazy. That's it for the video. Super, super grateful for you guys if you made it all the way to the end. If you did, comment down below.